So one of my favorite features, it is not unusual in a fairly complex project to end up with lots of stuff on lots of tracks. Okay, and one thing that drives me nuts in Camtasia 2019 and earlier is that you got to do this a lot. You got to scroll up, you got to, you know, you can't make the tracks any thinner or narrower or anything like that in complex projects. But your only option is to, well, maybe start grouping stuff up and collapsing them. But a lot of times I don't want that. I just want to work on my project, all the parts and pieces. So now you have the ability to right-click in this area over here and detach the timeline. And I can, at that point, move it over to another monitor if I like. I can expand it. And now I can see almost the most complex projects that you might want. And I can do what it is I need and want to do without scrolling all up and down, which I hate. So a lot of times I've been now detaching my timeline, making it full screen, or again, moving it over to another monitor. Let's reattach it by just closing it. Okay, and of course we can also detach the canvas. So sometimes I'll detach my canvas because that's just my preview and stuff for the most part. Move it over to my other monitor and then maximize the timeline when I want. Yeah, that's one of my favorite features. Detaching the timeline. Thank you, TechSmith, right? Hey, Lon Naylor here. Thanks for watching. Leave your questions and comments below. I answer all of them personally. And if you like this kind of content, consider subscribing and clicking the bell notification button so you don't miss anything. Thanks again, and I'll see you next time.